I mean, literally, we were going to end the stream hours ago. The only reason I'm not is because of that sick host and all the love from you guys. All right, we're flipping. That's terrible. Heart. Ace Rookie. The run good is fucking real, guys. Like, the amount of ridiculous hands we've had is insane today. All in. Give me money. Oh, shit. Five. Oh, dear. Two. Five. Oh, my fucking God. Get the fuck out. Oh, my God. All right, Jack three, just because it's Davies' hand. An open ender. I actually don't hate checking back here. As nitty as that seems. Not going to let us. What's he ever going to have? Going to peel. I guess we hope for the ace of hearts would be the best card in the deck. Ha! Okay, we should be ahead of his range over Jack. Oh, well, you've just got aces. Jack! No, we fucking called it. Easy game. Give me your money. Get out of my house. What's he doing? Shoving 30 bigs with aces there, really. Easy money. All right. Well, we got pretty lucky there. Honestly, I'm not normally this bad at poker, just getting it in. GG, DD. I'm very sorry for knocking you out, but... Yeah, I'm not a moron. Damn. What the fuck? I had trip aces. What did you have, you fucking bellend? Ah, Queen Jack. Of course you had fucking Queen Jack. Well, that was a good waste of fucking $33, wasn't it? You little bastard. Oh, I should rather quickly. Out a needle. Aces were too big. I think I'm actually going to call it. He just seems like a fun player. Just maybe it's going to be terrible because it's a... I don't know. I think he three bet. I think he's gonna three bet enough. So we're actually gonna hero call this based on a timing tell, and I really don't want this to be wrong. Probably wrong. Fucking so right. Get the fuck out of my tournament, bro. You very stupid. What a call. Somebody clip that. Motherfucker. Get out of my house. What a read. What a sick bastard I am. I need you to call as well, please. Please call. Oh, that's nice. Andy ISOs for me. Good. Get out of it. King Jack no good. No King Jack 10. Queen, see ya. Boom. Shove it. That's fucking quads. That's actually quads. All right, you go nuts. Bet pot. Fucking love it. We're just going to have to call. Oh my God, just have a jack. If he's got a flush draw, that's really annoying. Because he's now going to check a lot. But we just check call free streets. Do we slow roll? Do we slow roll, guys? Do we slow roll? No, we better not. 10 chat. He's there thinking, oh, look at this. This is lovely. Get the fuck out. Daily quads. Easy money. Easy bounty. See ya. Can we raise the turn? Yeah, I like raising here. If he calls, we may shove the river, depending on what the river is. He's not seen us bluff like this before. Yeah, and we're just going to shove her. We can represent diamonds as well. If he's got a boat, that's the only thing I'm a bit worried about, him having a boat. Don't see him having that many diamonds unless he has 10x of diamonds, and even then he might check the turn. So, please fold. Eight high, like a boss. We actually have a chance for a bounty in this hyper with queens. I mean, how massive is queens? This guy, I bet he calls. I bet he just fancies it. Like, yeah, fuck it. All right. Needs fade a six or a king. Good flop. That's just literally the worst turn the fucking is, you absolute asshole. Again, it's just poker stars, isn't it? Like, it's just fucking poker stars. Like, welcome to stars. Here you go. Have the dream spot to actually get a bounty and a fucking decent chip stack, and then just get fucked. Thanks, Daz. Appreciate that shit, you bellend. Fucking moon fruit. Speaking of the nuts, are we going to run into it? I would presume not, because this guy's going to be super aggressive. I almost want to call, but we can't really. We can only really shove in this spot. If we call, this guy might call. Blah, blah, blah. Just don't have any ace X. Don't have any aces in your hand. Not one, not two. We do want to call, though. Well, I mean, this just happens far too often, really, doesn't it? Ooh, I'll take an ace. Nine will do it. Boom. Get the fuck out. Moan it in. Come on. Let's go. Kings into aces. No problem. Backdoor straight. Thank you very much. Okie dokie. Looks like we're going three-way. Oh, looks like we're going four-way. Still not falling. Is this going to be a hilarious setup? Well, there's no queens left. Well, there's one queen left. Ha! Oh my god. I was about to fucking lose my shit. I should have done something here with Queen Jack, but I was too focused on this. Let's go. Ace 8. No 6. No 6 and we win. How to win on fucking PokerStars. You won the tournament. You're damn right I won the tournament. Print screen that shit, bitches. Let's fucking go. What do you know about that? How to win, guys. All you gotta do, get really pissed. Pretty puny 3-bet was super deep, so we're definitely gonna call the 7s and pray for a 7. 7 could easily have aces in this spot. It's gonna suck when he has aces. Definitely gonna call her. 9 gives us a boat. Just gonna call again. Quads, have aces. Oh my god, have aces. We size to, he's got aces, he's gonna shove anyway. What can we get called from by ace king? I don't know. Probably just like a pretty small raise. Shove with aces. Oh my god, dart of nines. Oh my god. Oh my god. And I said a quartz. What size are we going for, boys? Lieutenant, chill the fuck out, man. I guess if you're doing it, balance is fine. You get shoved on as well. Oh my god. Oh, that is so funny. Oh, let me know how much you cash for at the end. You're gonna fucking win it. Oh, that is so funny. It's 9x in print. Oh my god.